Thank you. Back together at last, DMX, Ozzy Osbourne, Old Dirty Bastard, and Crystal Method.
Fuck that shit, you know what I'm saying? You give a shout out to my nigga. I ain't giving a shout out to no fucking body. Fuck that. Big baby Jesus in the motherfucking house. You know what I'm saying?
Don't walk, I stalk, living foul like punk. Shutting down underground streets of New York. That's what them niggas call me, cause they all beat. Sucking my dick and on my motherfucking bones. I know the half, so I laugh with them. Bloodbath when I let the fucking rap hit them. Whole clip, but only half did them. That's all it took. Another crumb, taking out over the dirty lip. I bag niggas, but niggas they trash shot dead. They only taking a fucking thing from me but hot lead. You know my style, faggot, cause I'm always scheming. In jail, niggas was holding the shake straight. Police! But you got no peace, so it's just you, big man. And a lot more grease, all I get is pounds. Niggas want none of this.
Ain't nowhere to run,
cause I be running this.
Ain't nowhere to hide.
Come on.
Ain't nowhere to go,
cause I be running this.
Reap the seeds you sow.
Come on.
Surrounded by the colors I see, crimson, black and blue.
Come on.
Locking open doors again, I'm still afraid of you. Light to dark, then light again, I always thought I knew.
Come on.
Young to old and young again, what's left for me to do? Sister of the universe, selecting me in time.
Come on.
I'm falling down upon the earth and singing truth in rhyme.
Come on.
If I was a rolling stone, I'd roll until I flew.
Come on.
And if I was a garden, I would bloom in black for you.
No, no.
Psychology my shit, motherfucker, cause you never psychology it, motherfucker. Never, 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 motherfucker, never.
Thank you very much. I'm Chef. This song is off my second hit album. Tablespoons of cinnamon and two or three egg whites, a half a stick of butter melted. Stick it all in a bowl, baby. Stir it with a wooden spoon. Mix in a cup of flour. You'll be in heaven soon. Say, everybody, have you seen my balls? They're big and salty and brown. If you ever need a quick pick me up, just stick my balls in your mouth. Ooh, suck on my chocolate salted balls. Stick them in your mouth and suck them. Suck on my chocolate salted balls. They're packed full of vitamins and good for you. So suck on my balls. Want a cup of unsweetened chocolate and a half a cup of brandy. Then throw in a bag or two of sugar and just a pinch of vanilla. Raise up the cookie sheet, 'cause I hate when my balls stick. Then preheat the oven to 350 and give the spoon a lick. Have you seen my balls? They're big and salty and brown. If you ever need a quick pick me up, just stick my balls in your mouth. Suck on my chocolate salted balls. Put them in your mouth and suck them. Suck on my chocolate salted balls. They're packed full of goodness, high in fiber. Suck on my balls. Hey, wait a minute. What's that smell? It smells like something burning. Well, that don't confront me none. Long as I get my rent paid on Friday. Baby, you better get back in the kitchen. 'Cause I got a sneaking suspicion. Oh, man, baby. Baby, you just burned my balls! My balls on fire! Help me smell it! My balls are burning! Give me some water! Put some water on me! My balls are burning! Oh my goodness! I'm blowing! Do something! Ooh! Suck on my chocolate salted balls! Put them in your mouth and suck them! They're on fire, baby! Suck on my chocolate salted balls! Put them out, baby! Thank you. Here's a talented group of youngsters that call themselves Rancid.
California sun has sunk behind Anaheim Hills. Here comes the night. I was high on junk and the warm winds of Santa feel alright. We live a clear manhood, make a bargain with the world. Seeds are succession when you're shot to the curb. I spent my day in blackness, at night I get my vision. Dodging cars, paranoid indecision, 'cause it's wild. Well, it's wild. I was high on drunk and the warm winds are sending, I feel alright. I get distraught, outside opinions. I'm no longer respected in this new transition. I put it to effect, my long time standing. Disastrous living, disastrous living. 'Cause it's wild. was high on junk, and the one with the sun and I feel alright. California sun has sunk, banana mills have closed the night. I was high on junk, and the one with the sun and I feel alright. Yeah, right.
Here is South Park's own Eric Cartman singing his very favorite song.
I'm sailing away, set an open course for the Virgin Sea, 'cause I've got to be free to face the life that's ahead of me. I'm bird, I'm the captain, so let me be. We search for to marry on every ship, but we're alert out here.
Yeah!
Let's welcome Master P.
It's Master P. I'm down here in South Park. I just put $1 million reward up for any information on anybody who know who killed Kenny. You heard?
We got to ride tonight. My little homie Kenny died tonight.
That's what I say.
We got to ride tonight. My little homie Kenny died tonight.
Kenny's dead.
We got to ride tonight. My little homie Kenny died tonight.
That's what I say.
We got to ride tonight. My little homie Kenny died tonight.
Kenny started messing up, hanging with the thugs, cutting plastic in the fast sex, and see weed and drugs. And I guess that's how it is when the ghetto got you trapped. But Kenny ain't scared, he seen his pops get his neck snapped. People lying, they cheat on South Park Street with the hoes tealing, everybody run from the police. But what I liked about Kenny, he wasn't no cripple, no blood. And he mumbled when he talked, but he loved that bud.
We got to ride tonight. My little homie Kenny died tonight.
That's what I say.
We got to ride tonight. My little homie Kenny died tonight.
Kenny's dead.
We got to ride tonight. My little homie Kenny died tonight.
That's what I say.
We got to ride tonight. My little homie Kenny died tonight.
A lot of hopeless nights chasing nickels and dimes. Kenny rolled the yellow bus to school, but that night he did cry. 211, 187, it's like a hobby. Did 3 years for a robbery. Some say Kenny was a poor kid on the street. So picture this, Kenny with about 10 G's and a couple of keys. Serving a dope fiend, standing on the corner. Moving work from New Orleans to Arizona. But it was a trip, Kenny always wondered how he would die. Would it be a car crash, a plane, a gun, or suicide? He knew one day that the rats would come, but he didn't know they was gonna scream body and hit him with a shotgun.
Kenny's dead.
We gotta ride tonight. My little homie Kenny died tonight.
That's what I say.
We gotta ride tonight. My little homie Kenny died tonight.
Kenny's dead.
We gotta ride tonight. My little homie Kenny died tonight.
That's what I say.
We gotta ride tonight. My little homie Kenny died tonight.
Kenny's dead.
We gotta ride tonight. My little homie Kenny died tonight.
That's what I say.
We gotta ride tonight. My little homie Kenny died tonight.
Kenny's dead.
We gotta ride tonight.
A lot of wasted debt, a lot of senseless crime. But everybody think about what you do out there, because judgment day for everybody. Just remember that can't take none of this with us, and it's real out here on these streets. Y'all can live like Kenny, die these days, ain't no coming back. You heard me? I'm bro, Master P, no limit to the world, baby. Don't get no real than this.
You might remember this song from my first hit album. Baby, you know you're the one for me, and all that I want to be is you and me and her simultaneously. You and me and you and you simultaneously. You're loving, baby. Two or three simultaneously. Down. Give me the last cold turkey breast, make it fast, take my ass to town. Have an open mind, send my cows away. Ring my bell, you fat pig, well, what the hell's today's your lucky day? You and me and her, simultaneous. You and me, and we're on a rider. Simultaneous loving, baby. Two or three, simultaneous. Woo, come on. Open mind, it's a normal thing to do. Don't be prude, just get nude or you're being rude. I would do it for you. Baby, please have an open mind. You're the only one I love. These girls you're seeing, baby, they don't mean anything. Let's all get in the tub. You and me and her too. Simultaneous, you and me and your mama and your sister. Simultaneous loving, baby. Two or three. Simultaneous. Ow! Come on. Everybody in the pool. Back, just relax, we can make love your way. I'm talking about you and me and some flowers and some wine. Instantaneous, you and me and Whitney Houston. On the radio, baby, on the radio. Some candles and some good feelings. Just the two of us. Oh, fudge it. Now, I'm talking about you and me and her and her and her. Simultaneous, you and me. All the women in the house. Simultaneous loving. Ladies. And here they are, Puff Daddy, Mace, and Lil Kim.
How many niggas that'll die for you? How many get a case like the fire with you? I ain't talking about those that get high with you. Niggas know infrareds on your head and they ride with you. How many niggas that'll die for you? How many get a case like the fire with you? I ain't talking about those that get high with you. Niggas know infrareds on your head and they ride with you.
For you, would you ride for me? Well, I'ma die for you, would you die for me? Obviously, we all know you type of cats. Let they man get struck, never strike back. Stay in the street 7 days a week. Shit get hot, you never blaze your heat. Stupid motherfucker wanna play me sweet, so I keep him on his toes, that way he never sleep. They get in the king and the pope, sling no dope. Call me anything but broke. When it's on, I guarantee my team no choke. Want a war? You niggas better bring your folks. Come on. And when I say, we won't quit, believe this shit. When I talk about a band, let you see the six. And when I'm talking to a hoe, let you meet my bitch. When pop talk, you niggas take heed.
I'm in niggas that'll die for you. I'm in niggas that can't fight like a high with you. I ain't talking about those that can high with you. Niggas going to the red, your head and they ride with you. How many niggas that'll die for you? How many niggas that can't fight like a high with you? I ain't talking about those that can high with you. Niggas going to the red, your head and they ride with you. Come on.
Down the act. Down the scrap, we beef 89, still watch your back. A nigga smack me, I'ma smack him back. If it lead to the guns, then that be that. And lately, niggas that snake me, just make me. Wanna send them heat without AC. Think something sweet, taste me. How much you really want it? Enough to put a mill on it or your deal on it? This shit Cancun, guess who I'm going with? My own nigga, see I paid my own trip. Make my own chips, I cop my own six. I knock my own shit like I'm on my own dick. My dream is short, need coke, break the fort. I'm knocked by the cop, come blaze the court. And don't niggas doubt, but go on the show. Disrespect the spin like a man below your belt. Me, I always have, so I never go for self. Had $1,000 bills with Teddy Roosevelt. Better slow down, telling you now. Put the dough down, kick your dough down. Surround the block where you go now. 50 shots, get at you, and that's not a whole round. Where I leave the furniture, then do his co-found. Leave the lowdown, messing with maze, gotta go down. What more can I say, but hey, don't you need to know.
How many niggas that'll die for you? How many niggas that kids like a fly with you? I ain't talking about those that get high with you. Niggas going for red, in your head, and they ride with you. How many niggas that'll die for you? I'm in nigga, the kids like a power with you. I ain't talking about those that get high with you. Niggas going for red on your head and your high with you.
Right, I'ma roll with my motherfucking dog. Bitches ain't around when it's time to go to war. This shit here, nothing to fuck with. I'm the same bitch, all y'all wanna try your luck with. Lil' Kim spread like syphilis. You think I'm pussy, I dare you to stick your dick in this. Chrome 4-4, inconspicuous. In the 6-0-0, shit's ridiculous. Speak when you spoken to and only with permission. Like E.F. Hutton, when I talk, niggas listen. So don't y'all be mad at me, cause I'm the Q to the B to the motherfucking E.E. Cop my CD, now all y'all wanna be me. See me on the TV, bezel dip in 3D. Peep this DD, chromed out and phoned out. My shit is paid for, your shit is lunged out. I get it on, money keep growing. Ice fully blown, cause I'm back to wrong. In the danger zone, I hold my own. When the pain is gone, like a splinter, y'all enter. So why should I throw my blows and dumps? Do a bit upstate and take the weight for your trunk. My nigga big, I'm a ride for. but it ain't too many niggas that I die for.
How many niggas that I die for you? How many get the keys like a pie with you? I ain't talking about doors that get high with you. Niggas going for red on your head and you're high with you. How many niggas that I die for you? How many get the keys like a pie with you? I ain't talking about doors that get high with you. Niggas going for red on your head and you're high with you. How many niggas that I die for you? How many get the keys like a pie with you? I ain't talking about doors that get high with you. Niggas going for red on your head and you're high with you. How many niggas that I die for you? How many get the keys like a pie with you? I ain't talking about doors that get high with you.
And now, Perry Farrell.
Produces pillow lava. Hydrostatic pressure of seawater tends to inhabit the vesicle size of the basalt.
By the name of Wyclef Jean, we are the Refugee All-Stars. We salute the soldiers around the world.
Hell yeah.
This one is called Bullet in Your Bubble Goose.
Mac 10.
Sit right back and you hear a tale of a hustler around. block from where my grandma stayed. Black BMW, it rims to match. Windows bulletproof. 190 chunk out the car and caught a bullet in his bubble goose. He caught a bullet in his bubble goose. He caught a bullet in his bubble goose. You can be at the party getting loose, but you can catch a bullet in your goose. He caught a bullet in his bubble goose. He caught a bullet in his bubble goose. You can be at the party getting loose, but you can catch a bullet in your goose. Sit right back and you hear a tale of a young girl around the way, who used to dance around the way from where my homeboy stayed. Black BMW with rims to match, windows bulletproof. One night she jumped out the car and caught a bullet in her bubble goose. She caught a bullet in her bubble goose. She caught a bullet in her bubble goose. You can be at the party getting loose, but you can catch a bullet in your goose. She caught a bullet in her bubble goose. She caught a bullet in her bubble goose. You can be at the party getting loose, but you can catch a bullet in your goose. Come on. This one's for people.
Hell yeah.
This next song is off my first greatest hits album. You know, Kathy Lee, you are a very special woman. I don't mean special in a Mary Tyler Moore way or an extra value meal at Happy Burger way. No, I mean special, like the song of the hummingbird as it gets ready to find that female hummingbird and make sweet love to it all night long. Just two hummingbirds moaning and groaning, letting their bodies caress and touch each other in ecstasy. Slowly, the male hummingbird gets behind the female hummingbird and eases his way into her golden valley, gliding gently in and out, in. Hummingbirds doing it doggy style all night long, until finally the male hummingbird screams with passion and lets his little humming gravy fly all over the nest. Yeah, and it makes me wanna sing this special song for you. Yeah, baby. Yeah, mama.
Oh, Captain Lee, you're such a special woman to me. How I'd love to lay you down and lick every inch of your body with my tongue. Kathy Lee, you're my sexual fantasy. How about you and me get it together and make sweet love? 'Cause nobody can take your place. No way they can match your face. No, you got it going all in a way so clear. I just want to buy you a beer.
I thought maybe tonight at 7:30 or something, I could come by and
pick you up in my car. No substitute for you. No substitute. No, baby, that's
there's something for you, girl. There's something for you now. I know you love my body so much. It's something you can't help but touch. Ooh, I might let you if you promise to be gentle. Now I'm getting all sentimental. Maybe tonight after picking you up in my car, we could park down over by the gas station and close 2 weeks to and make love in the backseat and drop you off at home. No substitute, no substitute for you.
No substitute,
no baby, there's
no substitute.
Come on, let me see.
No substitute
for you now. Now you remember our two hummingbirds? Well, after their night of passion, the male hummingbird couldn't sleep or eat. All he could think about was that incredible night when feathers were flying all over the place and beaks were where they shouldn't be. So he puts his beak lips together and whistles a song, calling that female hummingbird back for another night of fire. Just like I'm calling for you, baby. Hey, get your ass over here for some good loving. There's only one word that can describe you. You're a flippity floppity hachi mama woo woo. You've got everything I ever wanted. My metaphors are all been exhausted. So what say you and I forget about this singing and songing and act like a couple of hummingbirds out there and get down to some business?
No substitute,
no substitute for you.
No, no, no substitute.
No, baby, there's
no substitute
for you, girl.
No substitute for you.
No, 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 no substitute for you, girl. Ladies and gentlemen, the fabulous Chef X.
No,
no, no substitute for you, baby. No, 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 no for you, girl.
No substitute,
no substitute,
no substitute
for you, Kathy Lee. Yeah. Thank you, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the hardest working man in show business, Mr. Elton John.
Got this bug-eyed girl, cold hand on my knee, frozen teeth, chitter chatter. She's dressed up like a cemetery, like a cemetery. Snowbound all winter, blue lips on my cheek, little tongues prattling, rattling, talking about them old town geeks, them old town geeks. Wake up when they smell the coffee. Help me into your custom kitchen. Back of magic, I wanna get could feel me off the ceiling. Off the ceiling. Pop the thermal, mumbo jumbo, help me with your little fingers, with the little fingers. Wake up with the smell of coffee.
I wrote a letter. Hello!
My old friends Rick James and Ike Turner came to South Park just to play this song. Here they are covering my hit, Love Grave.
Make you moan and perspire. I'm gonna get those juices flowing. Making love gravy, love gravy, love gravy, love, love, love. I'm gonna make love to you, woman. Gonna lay you down by the fire and caress your womanly body, make you moan and perspire. Gonna get those juices flowing, making love, baby, love, baby, love, baby, love, love, love. Ooh-wee. Open up a back end of my gravy, baby, it's burning just for you, child. Would you like another helping of my gravy? Yeah, 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 yeah. Watch out, don't let it get in your eyes now. Ooh-wee. Gonna make love to you, woman. Gonna get a little freak detail with lingerie and leather and a bottle of super glue. Let's make a human pretzel. Dip it in love, baby, love, baby, love, baby, love, love, love. Come on, baby. Open up a packet of my gravy. Baby, it's burning just for you, child. Would you like another helping of my gravy? Baby, say yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Say yeah. Say yeah. Say yeah, baby. Come on.
Yeah, I like that.
Here representing the handicapped of South Park is Ned Grabansky. Take it away, Ned.
I'm loving you in your love.
there are many types of love in the world. Mother-daughter love, husband-wife love, Simon Garfunkel love. But this next song is about a very special kind of love. Here's Wings.
Many colors in the hormone rainbow. Don't be afraid to let your color shine. Many colors in the hormone rainbow. Show me yours, I'm gonna show you mine. If you find your pot of gold and every little thing, it's gonna work out fine in the hormone rainbow. Many colors in the hormone rainbow. Begin to shade from black to yellow. Many colors in the hormone rainbow. A warm embrace and a kind of hello. If you find your pot of gold and every little thing, it's gonna work out fine in the hormone rainbow.
Sing a little love song. Tonight is right for love. You know I wanna touch you where the lights don't go. Tonight is right for love. With Meredith Baxter burning, expressing love so sweet, I'll keep you burning like a dog in heat. Tonight is right for love. With Meredith Baxter burning, we had a love that was so magical. Meredith Baxter burning, burning, burning in my soul. I'm not talking about Mary Baxter burning today, no. I'm talking about Meredith Baxter burning that was on Family Ties 10 years ago.
What?
Where you going, son?
Oh, gosh.
Come back to us. We're over here.
Okay. Oh, sorry, Chef, man. Sorry.
Okay, son, but this song is about Meredith Baxter Burney, all right? But not about splinter wood in your eyes.
You're right.
Here, have a taco.
Oh, taco, great. I need a taco.
Messing up my business with Meredith Baxter Burney. Okay?
Yeah, great.
Tonight is right for love.
The rain is falling, Angelino is on. Let's turn down the lights, turn up the volume and go crazy. I'll touch your body and soul and change the channels with remote control. Cause tonight is right for love with Meredith Baxter Burney. Let's give a South Park welcome to Joe Strummer.
But it's a rocking world, make no mistake about it. It's a shocking world, could be what's so great about it. It's a rocking world, there ain't nothing fake about it. Welcome to this earth, bro. Whoa, whoa. We're trying to find an answer. Whoa, whoa. We got a surface module and a belly dancer. On the sidewalk, sir. A boy's trying to show a girl what he is worth. Woo! Both arms and claws got, but he's still gonna go right up and ask her. Why is love magnetic? Is it biological? Why is it frenetic? Is it astrophysiological?
Genetically duplicate the DNA structure of asparagus so that all asparagus would grow to the same girth and length, giving asparagus a much more pleasant presentation in the world's supermarket vegetable bins. Dr. Ace Crappin's goal was to genetically create the greatest musical entertainer the world had ever seen. Dr. Ace Crappin knew that if he could assemble the right elements, he could theoretically build a DNA structure that would ensure his creation have talent far surpassing the average individual. At the time, one subject of urban myth was the story that Michael Jackson, in an effort to retain his youthful look and feminine vocal characteristics, had his testicles surgically removed, thereby making him a modern-day castrato. If such a rumor were true, Michael Jackson more than likely would have had some of his semen preserved before the surgery to ensure the future of his name and lineage. Word came back to Dr. Ames Crappin of a secret cold storage locker deep within the bowels of the UCLA Research Center that not only contained four containers of frozen semen, but also held a pair of testicles each was labeled with the name Jack Michelson.
I once heard a dog in the night with the most sensual voice. A song of love from an angelic boy stuck in my head. And this is what he said. I am known for boy pondering reality. I am known for boy who will buy
Dr. Abe Sakrapin was able to use his charm and chiseled Greek features to woo a young lab technician by the name of Jennifer, who of course just happened to have the proper access needed to obtain a small vial of the precious semen. The search for the egg was a short one. Dr. Mephisto simply ran an ad in the classified section of an LA music magazine. The ad read, "Wanted, unfertilized human eggs for genetic experiment. Donors must have musical background." With a plethora of young, eager, wannabe musical starlets willing to sell their eggs, the two doctors, after rigorous auditioning, picked and purchased. Dr. Abe Sakrapin felt that it would be far less complicated to leave with if the fetus were brought to term in the womb of a non-human. He had long since secured the services of the university volleyball mascot, a llama by the name of Missy. When the baby was ready, the child was removed via cesarean. It was a healthy baby boy. He was named Kevin.
I once heard a dog in the night, the most sensual voice. A song of love from an angelic voice stuck in my head. And this is what he said: I am known for more pondering reality. I am known for more.
Kevin was a beautiful child. Dr. Abe Sakrapin saw to it that Kevin was trained by the best in all aspects of performance. His voice was golden and had a sweetness to it that most males lacked. He moved with grace and was able to moonwalk by the time he was three. As Kevin grew with his talent, Dr. Abe Sakrapin started noticing odd developments in his physical state. When Kevin lost his baby teeth, his secondaries came in with a vengeance. They were at least twice the size of a normal adult's, and the two in front stuck nearly straight out. Also, as Kevin reached his eighth year, he was the same height as he was when he was four. To top it off, he was growing hair all over, and his penis was enormous, even by adult standards. It also dawned on the doctor that even through all the years of hearing Kevin sing, he rarely spoke, often choosing to communicate with various grunts and gurgles.
I was heard a dog in the night, the most sensual voice, a song of love from an angelic voice stuck in my head. And this is what he said: I am known for more pondering reality. I am known for more. Who will buy my raspberries?
Others were noticing the changes in Kevin. Children began to tease him. They called him Gopher Boy. One day, a bully by the name of Big Roy started throwing bananas at him. Soon, a crowd of kids were all throwing bananas. Suddenly, in a fury, Kevin rushed at Big Roy and bit three fingers off on his left hand. Kevin was taken away and placed in the custody of the state. Dr. Abe Sakrapin's actions were found out. But because there was no legislation concerning the genetic construction of another human being, no criminal charges were brought forth. The Medical Association's Board of Ethics stripped him of all his credentials, and his reputation was ruined. In fact, his name became so synonymous with failure that for years to come, med students around the world were known to say in times of mishap, "Damn, I feel just like Abe Sakrapin." Dr. Mephisto immediately began proceedings to adopt little Kevin. Being a noted scientist and the creator of the clone asparagus, it wasn't long before the two were legally united as father and son. They moved to Colorado, where they live in relative obscurity. Kevin is still a boy of few spoken words, sticking mainly to his grunts and gurgles. But on occasion, if you listen closely, you can hear his sweet golden singing voice ring out into the night over the small town of South Park.
Good night, everybody. Take us home, Primer.
Why do you suppose that is?
Because I'm the son of the devil?
Uh-huh. That's a good start. Why else?
Dude, this is pretty fucked up right here. Oh, my God! They killed Kitty! You bastards! Oh, my God! They killed Kitty!
What kind of sick weirdo are you?
They killed Kenny! Say something, Mr. Mankey! Ah! Oh my God! They killed Kenny!
Dude,
Kenny is dead!
Hello there, children! Let me sing you a little song. I'm gonna make love to you, woman!
Well, you ain't Fiona Apple, and if you ain't Fiona Apple, I don't give a rat's ass!
What would drive a man to such a disgusting act?
My God, that's disgusting!
Whoa, dude! How do you have sex with a chicken, dumbasses?
Ow! Goddammit, dude!
Some pie.
What the-
You know, you fat, sweaty mongoloid.
You call me fat, my fucker.
You're such a fat fuck, Hartman, that when you walk down the street, people go, God damn it, that kid's a big fat fuck.
I mean, you're one screwed up little kid, do you understand?
He's a very disturbed little boy.
You want some cheesy food?
Yeah, I want cheesy food.
You can have an incy weensy bed, can't you?
Well,
just a weensy weensy room. I packed you some cheesy food, some happy times. Just a weensy weensy woo.
Don't be such a little wuss.
Fruitcake!
Bitch! No, I'm not acting like a fool! Well, I was standing out in a field, and I had this huge satellite dish sticking out of my butt. And then there was hundreds of cows and eggs, and then I went up on the ship, and Scott Baio gave me pink eye.
What the hell are you talking about?
There are no stupid questions, just stupid people.
Life is gross!
Nobody gets a rock eye! Lunchy munchy?
Hmm? Oh yeah? Well, at least my mom's not on the cover of Crack Whore magazine.
Don't call me fat, buttfucker.
Oh my god, they killed Kitty. Oh my god, they killed Kitty. Now I want that cheese book. Oh my god, they killed Kitty.
Howdy-ho!
Oh my god, they killed Kitty.
Holy shit, it's Jesus. You pig fucker.
Dude, don't say pig fucker in front of Jesus.
Yea, believe in me and ye shall find peace.
Wearing very, very black trunks. The king of all that is evil.
Barbara Streisand! Barbara Streisand!
I'm Barbara Streisand!
Barbara Streisand?
Barbara Streisand.
Kick the baby!
Leonard Mullen, yeah. Sidney Poitier.
Sidney Poitier?
Oh, yeah?
That's that little heck!
You ugly skinny damn your black heart, Barbara Streisand! Why don't you stop dressing me up like a mailman? Making me dance for you while you go and smoke crack in your bedroom and have sex with some guy I don't even know on my dad's bed!
Dude, this is pretty fucked up right here.
Let us remember the good times. He would have wanted to get. Oh my god, they killed Kitty! Bastards! Oh my god, they killed Kitty!
Total weirdo freak!
Oh my god, they killed Kitty!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh my god, they killed Kitty!
Dude, Kenny is dead!
The bitch is a bitch to all the boys and girls. Monday she's a bitch, on Tuesday she's a bitch, and Wednesday to Saturday she's a bitch. Then on Sunday, just to be different, she's a super king, a mayor.